actualize the purpose of God for your life. You need grace to appropriate the purpose of God for your life. The purpose of God for your life is bigger than your own purpose.
Days of Grace is a program I look forward to every quarter. God has been showing up for me after each of those programs. I was supposed to write CISA examination, Certified Information System Auditor, an exam that is organized by ISACA. Usually, it's something that we should take about 6 months minimum to prepare for the exam. But because the old syllabus will be rounding up in May 24th exactly, I had to register for the exam in March, giving me a space of about 3 months to prepare for the exam. My schedule was very tight, and to even prepare for the exam was serious. You know, the first thing God did for me was that He made funds available, because I needed a lot of dollars to pay for the exam. After God made provisions available from sources that I never expected, I started preparing for the exam. And on the day of the exam, 24th of May, which was the last day for that window to close, my exam was scheduled for 12 noon. On getting to the exam center, I met some other two guys who were supposed to have written theirs by 8 o'clock because it was a 4-hour exam. I met them and they were yet to sit for the exam. And the information I got was that ISACA server was down, and probably because of it's been the last day, they had to wait and a lot of traffic on the server. Eventually, those guys were not able to write the exam. But I was told that I could be lucky that they should log me in and see if I would be able to write. Pastor has told us that when you are in such a situation, you find yourself in a situation like that, you speak in dangerous tongues. So right there and then, under my breath, I burst out in tongues. And I kept speaking in tongues that I'll be favored. Mind you, the month of May was themed our month of divine favor. So I also keyed into that theme for the month. And I prayed earnestly that once I'm logged in, there won't be an issue. And to God be the glory, immediately I was logged in, my details came up and I was able to write my exam. Those guys could not write their exams and they were rescheduled to go and prepare for the new syllabus. But I want to appreciate God, the God of PACM, who is very real in our midst. I was able to write the exam and God gave me a very, very outstanding success. The result came out and it showed that I passed the CISA exam. Exams that a lot of people write and they don't even pass in their first, second attempt. Even with my little time of preparation, God showed up for me. I want to appreciate the God of PACM. I want to appreciate the Almighty God for His power that came down during the days of grace. And I'm also using this medium to encourage as many that are trusting God for one thing or the other in the second quarter days of grace. Come with your expectations. And I'm assuring you that the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut short. Believe in God. Don't doubt His word. Run with it and you'll be surprised what the Lord will do for you. You are next in line for testimony. Praise the Lord.